I worked with health my whole life, and I got pulled into the weight loss business about 6 years ago, and I didn't like it. Weight is not about looks. Weight is not about how you want to be or if you want to. Weight is about health. And obesity and overweight have severe health implications. And I realized then that people don't really know how to handle or how to manage their weight, but they didn't either understand how severe the complications are, nor what it's related to the 30 diseases that are directly linked to obesity and overweight, and including cancer, diabetes too, and many, many other diseases. I was very impacted by this story a few years ago about the five-year-old child in England that had succeeded to reach 80 kilos, couldn't even walk. And it was, I watched on CNN, I think it was, a WHO representative was interviewed, and they asked him, whose fault is this? The government or the authorities in England wanted to remove the child from the care of the mother. He, of course, he was asked, is it the government's fault? Is it the food industry's fault? Is it the parents' fault? Why can things like this happen? Of course, he gives a very diplomatic answer, but at the end he concluded with talking about food and that we have to make the easy choice, a healthy choice. And as an industry, we have to take responsibility. I was working with a support group for big girls, and they were trying to encourage these girls to go out into the world and put on some mascara and dress up and have some fun, go shopping, enjoy themselves, and that is all correct. But I had a problem when it came to where they wanted to tell them that it's okay to be big, it's okay to be obese, and because simply it's not. It's damaging your health and it's dangerous for you. So I said, in order to explain to them, I said, if the chair you're sitting on had a time bomb underneath it, and it's ticking, and I know it, wouldn't you want me to tell you? And I did tell them, because I think that's what you should do to someone you care about. Weight management is not the diet that you go on to. Weight management is not something you do for a time. To manage your weight is for life. But the beauty is that it's possible to do and still have lifestyle. You can still eat well, you can still eat good, you can still be full and manage and even lose your weight. With Xndo, we have developed a complete system of practitioners, of products and programs that will adjust to your lifestyle and would help you to manage your weight and your health, and it addresses weight concerns from a health point. It allows you to incorporate something into your life that you can use for a lifetime, and you will still have your lifestyle and you will have your life.